Did you know in Leon the Professional, an actual robber was fleeing a drugstore and turned the corner onto the set of the finale of Leon the Professional, in which Leon's building is completely surrounded by cops. Upon seeing an army of actors dressed as policemen, the robber immediately surrendered.